I think I gotta scrape these off. I love you, kebabs. Good night.
It's just soothing when kebabs says good night.
I miss Jane. I want to hear Jane's voice so she can see me blush when she says mommy fire.
Like no, I just made a lot in class. Good night, kebab BZ. Good night, kebab BZ. Good night, kebab BZ, Peepo Pats. Mommy fire.
Hi, baby.
Dude, these look so clean. I think they're maybe a little bit underdone. Oh, fuck, dude.
Just be very gentle pulling them up.
Yeah, I'm using the knife like kind of.
Jane has probably been busy with work. Then again, I haven't been on Twitch for a week. Good night, kebab.
Yeah, I've already eaten. I ate one that was like scuffed. And it tastes good. Oh, fuck, dude. Jesus Christ,
good
dude.
Good night, kebab.
Mine don't want to come off either, but I know they're done.
I can confirm Jane is alive.
Use like the blade of a knife to kind of like.
That has to land in that bowl at some point tonight.
Oh, it already has, Big Kettle. It already has, dude. I think Josh got one in there, or Tom. I think it was Tom, actually.
Josh, did he reach up faster?
Oh, of course he did. Cheer 350.
Oh, that was another. Oh, fuck, dude. This 2-for-1 deal is a fucking scam, dude. I did not approve of this.
I did.
Shiftable shifted.
Fire Girl Thursday approved.
Let's take a pic.
Shorty got that thing. Fire Girl Thursday? You're saying there's a Fire Girl Thursday 2-for-1 deal?
What?
Another onion.
Another onion.
Oh, I loaded in a moldy ass onion, Big Kettle.
Never had macaroon stick like this. This is kind of wild.
I don't remember if mine stuck.